Wrap it up and ship it over. Turn up, bitch. Woo! I got the bag. I got the bag. I got the bag. I got the bag. I got the bag.
It's your man, Ugly Man. I'm going to show y'all how to get all three stars on the post-spin technique and how to get it real easy, bro. I got it real easy. I'm about to get it on gold already. All you do is, when you're in a post, you move away from the defender. You see how he's just standing there? It's like a little bug where he won't move. It's an easy spin. You don't have to do no type of work. Just move away, hold L2, and move your left arm stick away from him. And then just spin. Instead of having to spin on him, and then you can't get by him and all this extra stuff. It's easy, bro. Look at Young Ugly figuring out bugs at the beginning of the game, bro. Tell me I ain't going crazy. But yeah, bro, it's easy. Just move away from him, hold L2, and spin. And it's harder. It's way easier to do it like that, and it's harder to spin on him, especially if you don't have the badge like that. And if it gives you the animation, if it makes you go out of bounds, still go up because it will still give you the point. It's just like last year. It still gives you the point, but. You know what I'm saying? Best believe I'm coming at y'all with all the how-to videos. You know what I'm saying? We're going to go crazy. And I got some... I might double upload. I don't know. Because I got some gameplay. Young Ugly went undefeated today, man. Best post score on the game, fool. So, nah, but... Yeah, this is how you do it, bro. You're going to get 3 stars every single time. Just move away from them. I was just spinning right here just because I mean, I was trying to prove a point, but... See how I got 3 stars right there? Just move away from it like that. And I'm going to show y'all how much it gives you. But if you need any, like, thumbnails or Twitter headers or anything like that, hit me up. Or click the link in the description and I got you. But yeah, follow me on Twitter, too. And this is how much it gives you. But it's been your main man, Ugly Man. I'll see y'all probably tomorrow. And I'm out.